I'm Brian Sid, I've been pressed into service. So if I stop and I stop a little bit, don't throw any glasses at the front, please. Address to the Haggis. Fear for your honest sorts of face. Great chieftain of prudent race. A bundle more in that your place. Bench, tribe, or firm. Land as you worth of a grace, and land is not your own. Your growing treasure, the tree, the growing treasure, bearing full. Your heart is like a distant hill. Your pin would help to mend it all in time of need. While through your pores the dews distill, and hunger be. His knife, the rustic labour left, and cut up with red slick. Drenching the mush from gushing Mendel's bread like money ditch. And then, oh, what a glorious sight, one regan rich. Then hard from hard and stretch his cry, deal take the hindmost one in drive, till all their ropes called kites belive, are bent like drums. The old good man was like to rise, they fight at hubs. Is there a good friend's cagoo, or only one that would score sow, or frequency of back and spew, deafing scanner, looks down and steals scorn with you on sick of dinner. Poor devil, see an average trash. His feckles are a little crash. His spindle shank, a gift of lash. His nymph, a net. Through bloody flesh or fuel to dash, or hell and shit. The black plastic hang his head. The trembling earth resounds his tread. Clapping his good nymph, a blade, a healing missile. As arms and legs and heads will stead like taps of thistle. He bows from that mankind of care, and dish him out in the bowl of air. All Scotland wants to be stinking wear and jokes and luggies. But if you wish a grateful prayer, give him a haggis.